good evening and welcome everybody. We're so excited to be able to perform our first concert for you this year. In front of you is our Varsity Band. This is our ninth grade group. We're going to be having a fun time just being able to play for you tonight and make some music. Our first tune that we're going to be playing for you is Flourishes, and it's by William Owens. Oh, make sure you turn on your cell phones. Okay, sorry, that was the thing I wrote. I remember.
Thank you. Thank you.
fun working with the ninth graders. I know for those that have been here until last time, Mrs. Brooks was working with the ninth graders and kind of stole them from her. So now I get to work with these kids, which is super fun every other day as we're going through the school year. It takes a lot being in high school to be in band and in your sports and in your other music classes. Oh, and do all of your homework, and some of them have jobs. It's a lot of work to get through all that to done. So what we need to do is just, like, keep up the effort that's going, and all the way through high school, work our way through. That'd be great. So our last tune to play through is Downright.
Thank you.
you get to be here live in person, and if you can't be here in person, hopefully on the live stream. But great to have you here tonight. We're going to continue the concert with our concert band. This is a group of 10th grade students. You get to see them at 8 every morning, which is awesome. They always sometimes smile when they come in. They usually smile. Actually, they is a really awesome group to work with. I'm very proud of them. Really appreciate that. I do want to mention one thing that I just thought tonight that I really feel terrible about, but somewhere in the formatting, we lost a name on the program. So Chase Ross is actually playing the bassoon. His name should be on there, but that was omitted. So, yeah, just kind of a shout out to Chase. Chase, do you want to sign autographs or anything like that? What if they pay you like $10 for autographs? But he should be on the program and he's playing this one. We're going to start off on the concert with a tune called Cumberland Press.
Thank you.
so much. This group has one more tune for you. This is a song called Flamingo Road. It kind of has some Latin flair, a little bit of sound, like a little bit like a march as well. And then after that, we're going to do our little kerfuffle shuffle between groups. And the Symphonic Band will be up here to close out the concert. So thank you again. Thank you again so much for coming out on a Monday night. It's so fun to be able to make music with students and to be able to perform that in front of everybody. If you take a look at your program, on the very back are some concert dates and things that are going to be happening coming up here in December. If you have any questions about that, we have students who are preparing for solo contests and for all-state auditions. So they should be practicing. And there will be various performances coming up in December and the beginning of January. So thank you again for coming out tonight. And our last piece is Enchanted Spaces by Symphonic Band.